Well, these are the faces of Tempo's class of 2024. The City One program helps 16 to 24-year-olds who are out of work and out of school. Tonight, more than 150 students received either their GEDs or technical certificates. Our Savannah Kelly shares the story of one graduate whose journey to the graduation stage took an unconventional path.
Infinity Wesley's life took many twists and turns for her to end up on this stage. In 2018, she was sitting at a bus stop skipping school when Kimball Thomas approached her and told her about the Tempo program.
He told me he believed in me and didn't even know me.
So she decided to try it out.
Well, Dr. Thomas did say he believed in you, so why not? And I did it.
Wesley dropped out of the Tempo program the first time around, so she tried again and again and again. Throughout these attempts, her friend Destiny Brown was right by her side, driving her to school each morning.
Even if I didn't go to school, I made sure she went to school.
During that time, Wesley became pregnant with her daughter. Still, she didn't give up. On her fifth time signing up for the program, she was ready. Thursday, she graduated from Tempo with her daughter by her side.
As I was just like, she did it, we did it, she did it.
Stories like Wesley's are what make Thomas so proud to run this program.
To watch a young person who needed hope, who had given up, and all of a sudden this program has brought them hope, and it's been not only just from changing their lives to saving some lives as well.
Wesley was among more than 150 students who graduated from Tempo Thursday, the program's largest class ever. Thomas hopes their numbers keep growing each year. Wesley's advice to those future students?
There's a lot of distractions in this world, but never give up. Never, 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 never. It took me 6 years and I still did it.
Some great advice indeed. That was our Savannah Kelly reporting. Now, Wesley plans to attend Lively Technical College to become a patient care technician. Congrats to all the graduates tonight.